Good morning, everyone. Good morning. I mean, Marbus.
I want to play Warlock.
Or you have what?
It's a pick I never seen before.
Urbana? Okay, easy restart.
Oh no.
I just... Inferno is the only faction which I don't want to play on Excel.
Well, you get sucky by.
I just don't think Inferno has any late game advantages like other factions. Even Dungeon has all this. Yeah. Legion artifacts or beats, I mean, sometimes, but Dungeon. But Inferno.
But you get combat.
Yeah.
I don't like it either. I feel like Inferno is kinda, yeah. Not least Demon Lords.
Well, I had Gatekeeper actually. Maybe, yeah. Oh no.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I was actually thinking to play this one. Okay.
Oh, I just realized I have zero wood piles.
Oh no.
Thank you, Magna. Oh, and I forgot to buy units. Oh no.
Play with logistics, by the way.
We can ban it if you want to. So, do we ban it or no? No?
Yeah. Unless you're playing a mage. If you're playing a mage, I mean, it's gonna on your advantage.
I'm not playing mage, maybe.
So if you're not playing mage, we ban it then.
Hmm?
If you're not playing, we ban it then.
Ban it, okay. Oh, 9 pairs, okay.
to spell power to knowledge roll already?
Oh, not very lucky.
Oh, well. Is there four dwelling rats? Oof. Not what I like to see.
Double model.
Oh, but there were. Good pick.
It's the only pick because I had double Destro Witch start. that's why.
Play Lorenzo.
Huh?
I had Lorenzo.
What the? Why so lucky? Goddamn.
So. I mean, I want to try this pack, you know, with this 3 times. I'm not lucky. You know what's lucky? Me getting the Tenton first time. That's lucky. Another night.
Not blocked prison? Huh?
Impossible.
Evil ponies in refugees camp? Oh, my... my post is blocked. It's really difficult to play now because, you know, I had to buy another hero. Oof. And no gold. And no wood. I mean, literally no wood. Like, I don't see even extra piles of wood in my first zone.
Same, I have to go like for one day for one ghost fight. For two sulfur, so... Yeah.
No wood, I cannot build. what? I cannot build? What the fuck? Okay.
What do you have for?
probably? Because, you know, just... I have two wood now. Because plus... Oh, wait, I have one... Okay, have one wood pile. But it's probably like two wood. It's easy fight. Oh, whatever. Actually, maybe I can buy little ponies. The research silo produces one extra wood each day.
Okay, that is wood.
Yeah, but I need to need wood to build market.
This is some kind of empty, man. I lock for an entire turn. Wait. And it's an auto combat.
Oh no. So you have to take Vista?
What do you mean?
Full restart. Map restart.
noticed that. John is not here, so.
Five foot, okay. 5 foot is actually good.
Gabriel in the prison.
What the fuck?
I don't know how much. Why am I this lucky, man? Am I just that good at this game?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, also some peasants. It's the first fight I do, I forgot. They're attacking my summon stack, what the fuck?
Yeah, AI is weird sometimes.
This fight is going south real fast. The bad morals.
For you?
Yeah, it repeats moral 3 times in a row and I keep bad moral then.
Skill issue?
Mm-hmm.
I have no fights to do.
A lot of dungeon fights. It's my gatekeeper. Let's see.
My gatekeeper is easy actually.
That's gross. Do I have a luck, game? What's my luck?
Oh, huge mistake.
I don't know where to go, man. Like, I have to push forward.
Hmm?
I have to go towards my gate already.
Oh no. I still cannot take fight versus. I mean, for my military post. It's incredibly difficult. Like, it's not doable at all. I just don't know. gamble in casino?
Always.
Unfortunately, you lost.
Oh.
GG.
Lost
again. Money. Wait, I actually have no money. Really, I have, don't have money. What the fuck?
How much?
Okay, let's try to do this fight. But it looks like shit. Oh, okay. It's okay. Okay.
Having a lot of good morals. That's my luck, man. I have 3 luck and never fucking drops. What the fuck? Man, what the fuck is happening? One good model, 2 good models, 3 good models, 4 good models in a row. Okay.
Typical.
Another good morals, 5 good morals in a row. Mercury for this fight in my first zone, what the fuck?
Typical.
I have 40 Mercury in my first zone.
Why are you so unlucky?
40 Mercury in my first zone, what? My god. I think I might have to wait for one full day.
Okay, this fight was easy. Had 20 slayers. I mean, in 10 upgraded, and 9 unupgraded. Oof, zero losses. Ooh. Jesus. Very, very, very risky. Mm-hmm. Interesting level ups. Thank you, game.
How's your breakfast?
Very good sausages.
Yeah. Did you also have some eggs?
Eggs?
No eggs?
No.
Sausages?
Oh. No.
Oh.
Yeah, unlucky.
What is the protein, man? Is it protein?
46 ore, 0 wood.
Huge.
Mm-hmm. And I have to sell really good artifact. Just really good artifact.
Bracelet?
Hmm?
Bracelet?
No, I'm not going to sell it. I have different artifact to sell. Spirit of the spirit. Oppression. Oppression.
It's so lucky.
Yeah. I have Charm of the Ocean in my zone, but it's guarded by Archmages and Gremlins. Thank you, Magna. Very long.
Have to do the gate pad next day, and I don't have gold to buy probably, so it's gonna be rough.
Yeah, that's why I sold my artifact. Did you sell your artifact?
It's excellent, yeah, I sold it.
Good.
And I have 40 mercury, I don't have gold.
Wow.
And to sell half my mercury, I guess.
I had to buy another hero in tavern. You know, extra hero.
20 like... mercury for 1k gold, what do you think?
For how many?
20 mercury for 1k gold.
Oh, huge.
I actually have to do that though.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Unfortunately. I need to buy some priests for this fight. I'm gonna buy 2 priests with 20 mercury, let's go. Huge trade.
9 ghosts in sanctuary. Level ups.
Getting good ghost RNG apparently. Oh my god, I saw the lock animation, no way.
You're very lucky, man.
Yep.
Hit. Very long fight. Easy, but very long.
Same for me. I had ghosts and with zombies and then zombies and skeletons.
Oh no. Yeah. I had on one side 85 gargoyles, 41 golems. And now it's
not lucky.
Easy, yeah. Very long, very long. And now it's time for another fight.
Crown of Sarais is in my zone.
Oh. Thank you, Magna. I'm glad that the keepers were changed. I love your game. Yeah, no misses. Jesus, I just... Okay. A little bit better than after combat. A little bit. Just a little bit.
What are you fighting?
Druids.
Two stacks of druids?
No, just... 12 druids, 31 dancers, 24 wolves.
Oh, the wolf druid stack. Cancel.
I lost 7 shamans, 7 centaurs. Oh, it's a new turn. Jeez.
Yeah, didn't build?
I built, but I didn't move my hero. One of my heroes.
Scale Bell of Enlightenment in my zone again.
So lucky.
Like it's a curse on this one. Some good artifacts though. All of them are good. I really need money, man. I can't build anything.
Me too.
Thank you. Okay.
No.
No.
Difficult fight. Fights. Mostly because I don't have war machines, as usual.
No skill.
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen my stats?
No.
Good.
Good moral, fucking good moral. Yes. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Have you seen my stats now? It's very good.
Balanced.
Yes. What does that mean?
It means another level up without war machines.
Bitches?
It actually, it must be really good. I mean, it's, I have high chances for war machines because I have a lot of basic skills. But no, it doesn't work like this, sorry. I mean, I can play without all machines for a while, yeah. Yeah, I can. But later... Nope. Sorry, I am orc, right?
Yeah, I doffed my summon stack, what the fuck?
Huh?
What's happening with that? Yeah?
Yeah, yeah, it's weird. I don't know what Magna did to it. Oh, onslaught. Onslaught. Sorry, wrong battle cry, I'm dead.
But wait, does Dimensional Door exist?
Yeah, it's next to my town.
Can't see mine.
Did you visit any battle sites?
No.
No, but it's balanced then. I have two battle sites and both are in the corner. Opposite corners.
Oh, I found it all the way in the corner. No way.
Shapering Wound. Okay, first hit.
What's up with all those good morals? I don't get it. Good moral for Sakibai, good moral for Sakibai, good moral, yes, thank you.
It's 15 Artillery for a wonderful shadow image.
Do I even take that?
No. It's buffed, it's prohibited.
You mean it's buffed? What's it buffed?
Shadow image? Vault of shadow image?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's not allowed. Sorry.
I'm gonna load them.
What?
He says it's not loud in here.
I mean, you can take it and sell.
And lose 15 arches for nothing? Okay.
Yeah.
Logistics? Sure.
I have Orb of the Prophet and Tunic of the Prophet. Coif of the Prophet in my zone.
He's killing now.
But it's impossible to beat creeps. What I'm supposed to do now? Magno! I'm dead. Maybe Druid Elders fight? Or Druid Elders fight?
...500 goblins in the Horde panel, so no. It's Witch Doctors, no, not the basic one.
Ah, unfortunate.
It's... oh my god. Can I even do this shit?
Who knows? Challenging. Everything is challenging. I have fought this soul for what the fuck?
Oh, I gained 25 footmen. Now I can play the game, surely.
What?
Why footmen though?
Oh, unlucky. You have Orc Tunnels battle site. You have battle site.
Have 5 base spell power, 3 base knowledge,
Just take like magic.
If I get offered, yeah, I'll take it.
You have to take it anyway. It's XL, right? You're a knight hero. I have no fights to do. I guess I can try to build wyverns. Yep.
Wake of the Archer.
A good one.
I don't have any gold again.
Unlucky. Wow. Okay, that's a load.
No.
85 shamans for icicle. in second zone. Not in third. 85. Half of them upgraded. 85.
Have one of those double stacks again. Double tier full stack.
And I have to do this fight anyway, like, no other options, sorry. Or maybe no. Because 85 is just too much. Oh, okay. Oh, well, yeah, I have to. Oh, they ignore one unit stacks. Typical shamans, you know.
Vaccination. Oi, what the fuck?
Oh my god, yeah. I'm dead.
Diagnosis kill issue.
Guess what shamans did? Sky Daughters.
Walk fast.
I blocked them with my goblins, they sacrificed goblins, I used chain lightning. Amazing game, amazing.
Minus 12 centaurs. Good chain lightning. Shattered Destro. Mm-hmm. So.
Did you?
I mean, you know, I don't have four shatter skills, right? Logistics, combat, and war machines. That's all. That's all. So, yeah. And it's shatter. It was logistics last level up. It was combat, shatters. But it's fine. It's totally fine. Whew. My heart. I'm dying from cringe, sorry.
I'm gonna give you some bad news now. Do I see it?
Yes.
New map?
Let me just get my true gatekeeper. I want to try this.
I'm doing that right now.
Hmm?
I'm doing that right now, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, you also have bad time?
Yeah.
Hmm. Unlucky.
40 battle mages, 80 magnetic golems.
Oh no.
The Feast of Wrath fed me with fucking good morale, so. Yeah. Minus 150 peasants and 40 ashes. Oh, there's double fights again in this zone. Strong groups upgraded central, stronger tier 3 and warlords. What a fucking what?
Who is doable Sandals fight?
Of Sandals of Prophet. And a crystal pile. Oh, maybe 100 succubi and 100 dogs.
Oh. Okay, actually, still doable.
Get up for fucking battle frenzy or light magic.
But you have war machines.
No.
Hmm?
It's not helping in this situation.
What the fuck?
On my tent is healing like what? 5 archers and the Feast of Wrath killed 20?
Oh, yeah. Okay. So.
Yeah. Twenty with good moral, then they immediately shot and killed 15 more, you know? It's like. Sure. Stablet is questionable. And for anything, only resources. For dwelling, which is useless for me during the game.
So, do you want next map?
Yeah.
Wait, I need... Oh, you quit the game. Okay, I was in fight. Ten centaurs lost. I didn't see my gatekeeper on the other side. Oh, basic Shattered Dark, level 13.
Yes.
And it was basic Shattered Vestra last level up. Good. I mean, yeah, if I cannot have four machines by the level 13, then it's just GG. For me too. Sorry. Not 10. I mean, I have Bracelet of the Saint, but it's not enough. I mean, it helped me a little bit, but actually, I'm spending mana every fight because I have also Vitality Kit. I have basic defense, vitality, basic offense, frenzy, basic leadership, reinforcement, basic luck, basic mana. And no war machines and level ups. What the fuck? Okay, now it's Fate Weaver. GG, easy elo, thank you.
Hey,
Okay.
Man.
Yeah.
Had Plague Tent, had Critical Hit, Advanced Lock, and Expert Leadership, Power of Swiftness.
Oh no.
Yeah, I didn't get offered offense of that magic, so. Shatter Summoning, Shatter Dark, what do you want?
Yeah, Shatter Dark or Shatter Destro, yeah, exactly.
Nothing with Shatter Destro, Shatter Summoning.
Good one. Less initiative for my shooters and damage. I have like okay fights, just okay, but only because of my level ups. It was disaster. I built wyverns, by the way. First time in eternity I built wyverns on week 2. Maybe I barely
built tier 6 without tier 4, so.
Oh no.
Yes. Lots of grace. I just didn't have any gold, man. I hate restarting my fucking games, man.
Wait. Oh, it's 4-player ladder. Why did it 4-player ladder? I was thinking, what the fuck is this map? Oh, it's 4-player ladder. Okay. Come on, Vellings. I just want to play the game. Why I cannot make a map?
Same. So tired of those restarts, man. Every time. I think we restarted like, what, 10 games for one game? Like, Jesus. At least I did.
You're very lucky.
1 in 10 is lucky.
This song. This dwellings. Every dwelling is in the corner, or I mean, for one player, it's in the corner. For another one, it's on the road. Oh, oh. What the fuck? I just want to play the game.
Warzone time.
Warzone?
Isn't it like Warzone?
Tempting. It's tempting. Okay, okay, this is fine. This is... Yes, this is... Oh, no way.
We suffer one more time, let's go.
Yes. We are very lucky.
But no druid gatekeeper this time. Just trap again of druids.
Wow.
Look at it.
Wow.
It's interesting.
Probably the best in this on this template, right?
I have.
Or I play Archulus. Archulus without Elisabeth.
I literally don't know. Monster? I mean, monster. Monster is good anyway, right? But.
It's boring.
We play without logistics? I mean, for main heroes, right?
Yeah.
It means I cannot play Harkonnen. Huh?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Soft luck, oh no.
I have Malustar and Harkonnen. It's the best possible picks for this template. Okay, as you say.
I wanna play Lucretia.
Hmm?
I want to play Lucretia?
Yeah. Of course you want.
I just went by creep on auto combat everything, right?
Yeah.
That means I'll wait for it.
Yeah?
Ah, war machine second level up, okay.
Okay. Typical.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. Okay, I'm gonna restart because we're gonna be book boring.
Because of what?
It's gonna be boring.
I am Malustar. Okay, if you say so.
And I have 10 death events, so I'll just auto combat everything, you know.
Very lucky.
Yeah, my bad. Should be less lucky then.
But it would be interesting. Final threat, like. I mean,
it's interesting. Me having necromancy, you know, you not having logistics.
Oh yeah, I cannot have logistics. With Harkonnen. I mean, I can have as governor, yeah. But still, I need level 13 for extra devils. Extra devils and extra pit lords. Yeah. Oh fucking.
Oh no.
Oh.
I have Erica with bracelet of the saint.
What the fuck? Like me?
That's what I mean, yeah.
Never seen that pick before.
Oh, baby, just one.
Okay, restart.
No.
What was your second hero?
Delastic.
I don't want to play as Dungeon. I played it last time. I had the Thralsai.
No Dungeon into Curse Scrum? No Dungeon into Curse Scrum?
No. I don't want to play Thunder versus Stronghold for sure. I just don't want to play versus Stronghold at all.
Okay. Final gamble. Part listing coming. Oh no.
I hate you. I hate you. Amazing! Thank you. I really have to play as Ingmar right now. I have no other options. Interesting. Huge lag.
Lag. Okay. My druid has 5 knowledge, level 1. Interesting.
Obviously, it's small chest. Yes. Very long term.
Oh no, they're bullying me.
Really?
Yeah, I'm okay, no hero.
What hero?
Oh, we have Alishar, too! Ooh, 170 goblins, not far from my town. Thank you.
okay?
Maybe. Talanar. Okay. Wait, you have Elishar and Talanar. Not lucky?
What do you mean?
I mean, not lucky. Mm-hmm.
It's been a lot of me.
Elishar and Talanar. In tavern.
And Vira.
Good job. Very good player.
You like to create this after? You like to create this after?
Yeah.
Actually playing Invar?
Maybe.
Magic Scroll of Meteor Shower in my zone.
play safe until I get hunters out of there, so that's like what, 2 days of waiting? Since I got Talanar, I don't have Fador. Got him on the second day.
I need to be AFK for like exact 5 minutes. I'll not finish my turn. I'll be right back.
are back.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Small chest, of course.
Second fight, then enemy shooter acts first, hits me, and good morals. Like, it's just being annoying now. I aim the decay on zombies, I hit them, but it still takes mana from me, like what?
What?
I aim the arrow with decay, I hit zombies, but it still takes my mana, it doesn't cost anything.
Oh no.
Interesting.
Well, actually that's how it works for Ballista. Then you... I mean, but even if you kill unit, it consumes your mana anyway. With hero attack, if you kill with hero attack, it consumes your mana. The same with Ballista. That's how it works. Otherwise, Avengers OP. Oh, wait, they're still OP.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to be raptured?
Exactly.
Jesus. Rain of Arrows, Mass Rapture, Ballista with Rapture, Mass Rapture 2.
Huge.
Yes.
Is your defense incoming?
Oh, I can take tier 1 and tier 3 who can resist Rapture. I mean, armor reduction. Right? Yeah. So I guess it's fine. Versus Decay, I can use a rune.
Did you get one more chance?
With Ingvar? Good one, good one.
Alchemist Robin, a chest, huge.
Oh.
Oh no, I lost the outpost.
Skill issue?
Not Rizak before hero. Here we go. Minus 4 hunters. Thank you again. Guess I just lose out. I don't have emotions.
Oh no. Why didn't you play druids?
Mage? Nah.
I mean, druids. Very good. Fallen Exile.
Good moral for Green Dragon.
Really?
I said, one vampire prince is not gonna torpor my druids, right? And he did. Oh my god. This is a joke. One single vampire.
New map?
Not yet.
I don't know, probably a lot.
Well.
Double moral for lizards. Ooh. Triple moral for lizards. Okay.
You said I was crying when I said that.
I'm not crying. And moral for furies right after them. Huh. Huh.
Screenshot the thing, isn't it?
Wait. It's not. Okay, it's not like in a row. It's three morals in a row. Moral? Not moral? Moral. Of. Good moral, one. Good moral, two. Three. Four. Five morals. Good, but no loads still. Yes, I lost a lot of tier 1, but it's fine. Oh, it was medium chest. That's okay. I see. I see now. Interesting week. No, Magno. Why? Magno. Oh, I just want to play the game.
Yeah.
What did we do to you, Magno?
I have to break out now.
I cannot break out, sorry. I cannot.
Watch this week screw me up. Watch this week screw me up. No good model in this fight, which is surprising.
You're so lucky.
Yes. They just suck it by. Oh, back! How do I even do this fight? So I keep my plus 40 dogs. Oh no.
Do you know what my gatekeeper is? Without portal. It's the same. Druids, wolves, and tier 2. Without portal. I'm just dead. I mean, I don't know how to do it. I actually cannot. But we'll see.
These hunters anyway, right?
Good moral, wow.
Why is this so difficult, by the way?
I don't know.
Last 12 hunters for druids, so no big deal.
12 hunters?
Yeah, that's all I had. But at least I get to proceed forward, right? Ooh, armor of the forgotten hero. Wish I can grab that. How else am I supposed to do 40 dogs and 20 succubi?
I don't know. Warzantine?
I guess so. Have elemental stockpile is blocked by archmages.
Oh, you want to go into elemental stockpile, right? Yeah, obviously. It's easy, yeah.
I mean, my DK is doing 28 damage, don't worry.
Spell power. Oh, 6 knowledge though. A lot of attack and defense. Well, I have 2 knowledge. 2, so. I mean, spell power.
I'm using Elder Dirt Creep mostly. My side hero has 8 knowledge. Oh, an artifact found. I want XP, man.
Looks like I'll have to take harpooners in fight versus druids. Just to reduce damage taken from lightning bolt.
Good one.
Yeah.
Reduce what?
Yeah, because magic proof. Yeah, very good. It's not about how to prevent losses, it's about how many losses.
Oh, no good moral first action. Oh no, Shaman's Orc with good moral. My word answers now. They hit with luck! Oh my god. Oh my
god. Oh no. Poor baby.
What a joke of a fucking game, man. Protect the druids.
Don't resign before I get to my second zone, okay? I need to kill my gatekeeper somehow. Maybe upgrade tier 5 instead of tier 2. But no, it costs a lot of money.
Oh no, I don't. this fucking game is unplayable.
Everything's alright. Everything will be good.
You're playing fucking important. Like, you know why you get past that. When are you gonna do the tomb fight? When are you going to do the tomb fight?
Next day I'll be fighting my gatekeeper.
Okay. Well, I died, I'm gonna enter anyway. No, I can proceed.
You can watch my screen. I'll show you my skills too.
You're not streaming on this one.
Ooh. Actually, I can do this fight probably. So, you see my artifacts, right?
Give me a second. I have to open your Twitch, not Twitch, YouTube.
Just stream on Discord for me. I don't have delay. Don't ruin the order. Good tactic.
Magic Pro 25. Actually, the thing is, they have minus 1 HP, which, like, you know, almost equals to 10% magic proof. That's the thing. So, yeah. Good luck, have fun, tell the smart facts, and my skills.
Interesting skills. What the fuck?
Yeah, I decided to go for light magic, but I had summoning in Witch Hut.
Oh.
Yeah, unlucky. Moderate. Let's go. Uh-huh. Yeah.
If you win this tournament, it's a little bit. Let's see.
Ooh, I won the gamble.
Wow, you. Thunder shitting guy. Here we go. Boo. Oh, we have tent, I forgot. I forgot war machines exist. Ring of Lion protection?
No.
No. Wait until the more unluck kicks in. Here we go. What is that spot? No way, man, what the fuck?
Yeah, well, it's my fault, I did a mistake, but it's funny.
Why there? From it goes on the front. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oof.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, more damage. Let's go.
Boom, misclicked! Doesn't matter. Uh-huh.
Very, very weak unit. Teleport assault.
Uh-huh.
You're dead. Oh no. Last breath spell. Guys are the strongest mountain, don't worry.
Bash! Wait!
Yeah, I saw it.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Okay, it was really fun, really fun. I mean, actually, I could do it with much less loss, of course, right? Because of wolves. Just. Yeah. It's doable fight. Especially if I had more mana, yeah, it was very easy. It's actually even worse than after combat, right? It's actually worse. Because of wolves. I don't understand how they spawn like this, but whatever. Yay!
Plus one ore, huge.
Whoa!
Elemental stockpile! No way. You should do it.
Yeah, let's go. What elementals there? Oh! Four elementals. Okay.
All elemental.
Okay. GG.
What's in my zone? Dungeon town. Oh, I hate this game.
Yeah. Oh. Wait a second. Hello, Calvinator. Sorry, didn't see your messages. So you cannot. Yeah, you cannot. Next map?
Another one, Eric. No,
Ring doesn't provide 20% initiative. No, it's different now. You have only like 10% initiative ring and nothing. Wait, what else? Yeah, and this ring for 20% initiative gives you just, you know, it's minor artifact plus one knowledge and spell power, that's all. It was nerfed a lot. So, no more. No, next map?
No, no more suffering.
No more suffering? Are you sure? Maybe we can play just loop?
Loop?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No.
It's loop for losers. Had what? How many? 5 restarts the past 2 days? Nice.
Yeah, fight was... I mean... This fight was doable. I could actually lose like some priests, yeah, but that's all. I did mistake. But anyway, it's the end because Reeves had much worse issues. Kill issues. So, maybe loop? No. No? Loop? No? Loop? No? No?
Right.
It's faster than XL.
Yeah, surely.
Or you just want to suffer in Warzone?
I can play Warzone too, I don't mind.
Okay, let's play Warzone then. And Heroes later, right? Yeah, it was one of the most difficult gatekeepers possible, especially without Portal. Without Portal, it means it's
plus like 30% of them. Then, you know, with Portal, it's less. It would be like 14 druids without Portal. Anyway, I guess that's all for now. Probably I'll play later in the evening.